this question, we are asked to solve for the rate of appearance of O2. So from this, we are given the equation, which is 2O2.